Got all our candy on board?
Got all the candy on board, yes.
Gail, will you say hi for the camera? This is so exciting! We're so happy for Gail Halvorsen, and for Abby, and for Brad, and you can't understand the word!
Our family believes in learning through our adventures, and no matter where the adventure takes us, we will grow stronger as a family. We are A to Zufelt, living our principled adventure. Justin, Leilani, Kyle, Sydney, William, Sadie, and Charlie.
Good morning!
Mommy, is this my dad?
Yeah.
I don't think it's.
It's a party.
Now she's away.
Sorry.
It's best when she's not done.
Okay, I need to get dressed.
It needs to be before and after. She's like, turns into a queen.
I know. She's a diva.
Yeah.
Kate, okay, tell us what's going on.
Uncle Brad said I could go get the helicopter ready with him, and then I'm going to ask if Kaishin could come.
So. Why does Uncle Brad have a helicopter and why is he getting it ready?
Because we're going to do a Spanish fork, canny drop thing.
Uh-huh. And Uncle Brad is going to fly Mr. Halvorsen in his helicopter, huh?
Isn't he the famous guy?
Yeah, you've met him before.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's so cool. I'm so happy for you, bud.
I'm going to ask if Kaishin could come.
That is so thoughtful of you to think about Kaishin.
We went over to Spanish Fork, and we were with our cousins, and we went to see a guy named GAIL HALVORSEN.
Cute. They are so cute. Our super fun activity for today with our family is going to the Planes, Trains, and Automobiles show, and we are here at the Springville Airport in Utah, and we're checking out all these planes, and Sadie is geeking out.
So cute. I just want to go in one of these.
You just want to go hug it? This is my sister's airplane. This is where Uncle Brad will sit. And then I gave us a tour because Sydney flew to Michigan on this plane.
So this is the tiniest bathroom ever.
This is a bathroom? Whoa.
Yeah,
oh, wow. So if you go to the bathroom, you're like, seriously, you're like, I've really got to go.
Yeah.
Or else you just don't go.
Yeah.
Because where do you put your knees?
So there's 2-4 people. These are tables.
Okay.
So, and then there's little wind. So me and Abby sat back here pretty much the whole time. And so there's actually a seat that can go right here. Then all the luggage comes back here.
All the luggage goes back there?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. I love it.
Yeah.
You want to go on the plane?
See, you can hit this before. Yeah, I wrote.
We're going to eat lots of food. Hedy and I are going to eat at every vendor.
Everything.
Every vendor.
I think these taste mine.
Oh, good.
So GAIL HALVORSEN, you've probably heard of him, but probably under another name. He is the Berlin candy bomber. GAIL's job in after World War II was to bring food into Berlin and supplies, and so he noticed that there were a ton of kids that were just like had nothing. They had never tasted gum, and like all their life they had just known explosions and crazy things. GAIL, his entire life, had wanted to be a pilot. So after World War II, his job was to do the airlifts, the Berlin airlifts, where he would go in and fly supplies and food and everything that the Berlin people needed into West Berlin. While he was dropping supplies, he would notice the little some little kids that were on the other side of a chain link fence at the airport. And he went up and started talking to them, and they had never had candy in their life. Their entire life had just been crazy, just World War II. And so he decided that he would try to make their life a little better. And so he just asked some guys around, and then they started just like buying candy and gum and like just fun things for them. And so then they'd give it to the children through the chain link fence, and then pretty soon there's a whole crowd of kids just waiting to get a piece of gum wrapper to stuff up their nose to smell what gum smells like mint. And they were super amazed by it. And so he realized that they needed the supplies, that was their job, but also the kids needed to like just be able to be happy. So they started bringing in, and they just started talking to the kids and just trying to make them happy. So pretty soon his commander asked him into his office, and he was like, "You're giving away tons of all this stuff to the kids." And he's like, "Yeah, I am." And he's like, "Okay, that'll be an operation you're in charge of it now." And so then he had the authorization to go and buy a huge like amounts of candy, and then while he was flying in, he would drop the candy to them. How they knew that he was coming was he would wiggle his wings back and forth. He would fly kind of crazy to let them know that, like, to get ready, the candy's coming. So pretty soon he was known to the kids as Uncle Will Wiggly Wings.
Abby is going to be our vlogger today.
Wow, Abby, that's a big responsibility.
Yes. Okay, Abby's going on the helicopter for the candy drop for GAIL HALVORSEN. She is going to give us her eyes from the sky. She's going to vlog on my phone, and then we're going to vlog on the big camera down below.
Because he couldn't jam, the captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went on and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he plays Reveille.
I learned about you in school. It was really cool.
Yeah.
We got to learn all about you in second grade.
Wait.
second pass. Was in very successful in the middle of the field here. They're just going to do the two passes. Now they're letting everybody into the field. So, the race is on.
Now, GAIL S. Halvorsen is an amazing man. He's awesome. And so I was really glad that we were able to meet him and get to talk with him.